is a very strange custom.
I suppose it does seem strange from a foreigner's perspective.
Seems normal to you?
It's tradition. Without the bedding ceremony, there's no real proof the Lord and Lady consummated their marriage.
No, but there are other ways of providing proof.
Boy or girl?
I don't know. But if it's a boy, I know what we should name him.
Oh, do you? It seems to me the father should have some say in his son's naming.
Eddard. Don't you want to teach little Ned Stark how to ride horses?
I do.
I feel I've been remiss in my duties. I've given you meats and wine and music, but I haven't shown you the hospitality you deserve. My king has married, and I owe my new queen a wedding gift.
По готовности.